he's got Jack fever and his big rig's true. If he's got a ride in a stranger or two, the one they headed that his condo would say, he should have gone and put him through the trials one day. But that's just what happened, he took me down to bed. Heading down to Louisiana, he stopped to let him live. And the fans he did for helping him would let him live. He found the drugs again. He dropped him off in Moses City, where he made up with a man. That vagabond committee never even had a plan. It was just a simple robbery, it's a double homicide. But they got away with murder, so this someone else in time. Well, almost 2 years coming on, he was so bad fine. Well, they fell right over that vagabond, so when he knew in time, the children started singing all the movies they were wrong. But the sheriff and the DA and the judge all sang along. They pinned it on Jack Fever, without parole. Gave Jack Fever to the chamber, and on the lines he told. Just so happened that election year, everybody was finger and a toe. Cadillac's not born a hero, and he's never gonna play. When it comes to prison rodeo, there'll be no easy way. And if you find the definition of a picture-perfect frame, in the dictionary underneath Jack Fever. Dictionary underneath.